Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist, and you might be wondering why anyone would willingly choose a career in eyeballs, because eyes are gross and weird, right? Actually, do you know that ophthalmology is one of the most competitive fields in medicine and has one of the highest satisfaction rates of any specialty? Today, I'm going to share why ophthalmology is the best medical specialty and why I absolutely love my job. First off, we have the best surgeries. Eye surgeries are short and sweet, extremely satisfying, and the longest surgery I do is a cornea transplant, which takes about an hour. We sit down and we can even take off our shoes. While our surgeries are super satisfying, there is nothing better than the first post-operative day. When we take off the patch and the patient can see again, it's magical. I could listen to patients rave about their new and improved vision forever. As I am not only an ophthalmologist, but also a cornea specialist, I literally specialize on one layer of the smallest organ of the body. So by being a super sub specialist, we really get a chance to know everything there is to know about that one layer of the eye. Another cool thing about our field is that ophthalmology is a rapidly evolving field with brand new medications, lasers, surgeries, and procedures being invented every day. And I know our field and level of care is going to be better tomorrow than it was today. My favorite reason for being an ophthalmologist is that we establish long-term relationships with our patients. While we are also surgeons that can treat acute eye issues and fix problems as they come, the majority of our patients see us at least annually for their eye exam, and we really form a bond. Am I the only one who loves my job? Let me know in the comments below how you feel about your current job and what your dream job would be if you could do anything. If you enjoy this video, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you at my next video. Bye!